Hi guys, how are you? Happy Thursday. Well, my visa is in transit. As I said, it's here in Santo Domingo. It's here in Dumrep, in Santo Domingo. It will get here in Punta Cana soon. So it will be here tonight at 7:30 approximately. So tomorrow morning, God's will, I will definitely go to the FedEx office nearby the airport to go pick up my passport, so we will be able to fly on Saturday. So we have rebooked the tickets and yeah, sort out the whole ticket issue, and yeah, we're flying on Saturday. So until then, of course, as I told you, we're at the new Airbnb because we couldn't stay in the airport. Of course, that would have been ludicrous because I thought FedEx would have been here like following morning, but that's not the case. So why not go walk streets? So we're still enjoying ourselves. We're going out now. Nicholas is killing me. Oh, I'm hungry. So we're going now outside now to walk street. We're going to the supermarket to get a bottle of water and get some other stuff, and then heading over to the restaurant across the road and get some food to eat. So yeah. I'm gonna put on a heavy makeup, just some light makeup. I'm putting on, I'm gonna see if I put on my MAC, I'm gonna put on my SP Pro. This is my go to, I'm not really makeup like that. Some lip gloss, I've on my earrings, and that's it. This is what I walk out of the plane. My bangles, them are everything, the right or so. Chain, I'm chain up, so I'm gonna chain up, so but let me see if I should wear it. If I should wear it, yeah. Just go to a road plane. It's in certain countries. You just go to a road regular, degular. So my ear there. Let's see if I have my ear oil. I never care on the ear oil, you know. Wash my ear and it just dry like cheap. But anyway, you don't know, girl is a real African. So you go. Just put on a little lotion and that's it. You go and put on a little perfume. I want to my press my clothes a while ago and the iron cannot drop this. So, I've got my jeans, shorts and stuff, and that's it. Regular, me go to road. So yeah, walk street, my dears. So I have some, so US dollars. So I have some pesos, yeah, Dominican pesos. This is 50,000. All right, so I have 100. So I have 150. And then I have some money, Jamaican money, because this could have passed for, I want Jamaican, oh, this almost passed for Jamaican, what is it, $20? Mm-hmm, almost passed for Jamaican money. This almost looks like $10. Mm-hmm, stuff now. So anyway, guys, catch you outside. If I see anything interesting out there, I'll definitely be showing you the food that we're buying and stuff. Don't need the eyeglass. The sun, it's a bit sunny outside, but I need the eyeglass right now. As I say, I go outside regular. I make them think say me I'm one of the locals them. Yeah, me I'm one of the African locals them. It's AC, so the control. So catch you later, guys. So of course although I'm not able to move to get to leave the country, I'm not able to leave the country, but I'm still enjoying myself. I'm not gonna sit and pout. No. So you know we have to be proactive. So yeah, I still enjoy myself and stuff like that. So for the next couple of days that we're here, of course we're enjoying them to the fullest. Yeah, have to enjoy your life, you know. Problems come, you find solution and you just move on. Yeah, lotion all done, you know. So catch you later, guys. So guys, this is a fit. This is one of the fit for go outer road. I'm still comment below. So should I wear this? Or so from Forever 21, or should I wear my Macy's? I think I'm gonna wear my Macy's. I don't know what you think. Black with the fit, or silver with the fit. Anyway, I take out the silver. Yes, guys. So this is the fit. See, it's a simple earring. It's not combing. I'm gonna have to comb my hair. Okay, don't know. Yeah. So that's it, basically. So I'm gonna go to the road. Yeah. So. Yeah, try not to look foreign at all. And you know we're talking in Spanish, so yeah, the man thinks, yeah, we come from Boya. Yeah,
Yes, guys, so reach out the road now. It's not nothing, them are running, not chain, you know. Have the people them key pass to pass go in at the building. So this is a street, and that's where the apartments are. Yeah, pass like a KK vehicle them now, like a taxi. Yes, guys, so I am going out now to the main road. Yeah, I'm going out to the main road now, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna put up my phone now because pay boy, I see out of the corner, pay like a boy boy. Yeah, so yes, guys, talk to you later.
That's the supermarket that we're going into called Ole. It coming like Walmart. So when you go in there, the lines them long, solid them full, you stay forever. So I'm gonna go there, and then over in that grayish building is a restaurant. So yeah, and St. Nicholas in a full block of walk around there. So you're gonna go into Ole and pick up your bottle of water.
Where is this boy? Let's see him.
Nicholas, I don't know where I'm gone. So it's like a Walmart, you guys. It has the clothing section and it has the basin and stuff up there, shoes, and then the food section is kind of out to the front. So yeah, so me just go and walk in the clothing section. Not bad. And they have a bakery at the back and a restaurant upstairs. So it's a living Walmart. Yeah, me need to buy one little lotion, cause as I see a while ago, my lotion finished. One little beanie one more want. So I'm John C here for 450, 459. It's too big, I don't want that. I wanted like a small little lotion. What am I gonna stop making noise with the foolishness on the floor?
Hi guys, so we're back. Yeah, I saw a lot of boys out the road, so I kind of put up my phone. But they were like little vendors, you know, and they were Asian because they were speaking Creole. They were just selling like wallets and purses and, you know, little paraphernalia. So I bought, the name of the place is Teriyaki. So, oh, this is iced tea according to them. Let me see if this is really iced tea. Because I'm an iced tea expert, you know, yeah. But the cup is very nice, nice plastic cup. And this was stuck in the top, you know, so it didn't overturn. Cute details, but like presentation. You know, sort of Irish. This is not iced tea. Not even iced tea, because this is not iced tea. This tastes like, you know what this tastes like? You know, like when they're making a lemonade, they're making lemonade and the lime spoil, yeah. Come like spoiled lemonade. Yeah, got up on the door, boss? Like spoiled lemonade. Come to them people, man. I'm gonna say, yeah, I'm gonna even tell if I make it sweet. So. Anyway, so this is the first thing. Oh, Nicholas, he bought fried chicken at a different place. Come here, boy, and he said I should order rice for him because at that place where he bought his, they don't sell rice. Here you go. You're welcome. So this is the paraphernalia that I got. Oh, this come get another way. So this will get pink sauce and this look like vinegar. Oh, I bought tostones. In Colombia, it's called patacones. Here, it's called tostones. So, my friend, you know, I think of the chicken. I said, what kind of chicken is that? So, I got this box with the tostones. One little salt. I'm going to sprinkle some salt on it. I think of Chinese food. Oh, this section. I have, oh, how much fog, one fog and get. That's what I'm going to do now. Oh, it looks good. It looks good. Fried rice and Petruga crujente or crocante. I'm not so crocante. All right. Let me see what I want to eat. Let me see if it's tasty. I like these cutlery. Them really sturdy. The sturdy cutlery. Them. I like them. Chicken breast. I'm not a chicken breast fan, you know. I must say I'm not a chicken breast fan. All right. Let me see. The proof is in the pudding. What taste in the pudding, right? I like it hot. Juicy. Taste the rice now. The rice full of salt, man. What a whole heap of salt. Soy sauce, let me see. Put a little, oops, a little tips, oops, oops, Jesus. So why the plate, no proportionate, no, it's not properly proportionate, or proportioned. A little bit of rice is to this one old meat, but at least one of the platter corners can eat it with the plantains. But my leg, I'm sure equal it up, man. The rice salty and this doesn't get too salty. So I'm going to throw away this. The chicken is going. Rice too salty. I'm going to get a meal out of 10. Five. Chicken is actually good. So guys, I'm gonna enjoy my salty rice. I mean, taste the chicken with my patacones and my taste bud rotten lime iced tea. And the iced tea is rotten lemonade. Mm-hmm. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Bless up yourselves, guys. So we're not going back on the road for the rest of the evening. What I'm gonna do is, Nicholas, I'm on Netflix now. I've been watching TV. I'm going to my room now. And I'm going to watch. I was watching an African movie. So it's halfway through. So I'm going to go and watch it. So guys, see you later. Bless up yourselves. And remember that Jesus Christ is Lord. It's not his will that none should perish, but that all should come to repentance. And you know what? Also, he's very faithful. Let me tell you, God, the great and mighty God, who is the giver of life and who made the universe. Let me tell you, he's very faithful. He saw me through. When American Airlines said, oh, can't change the ticket, and we're not, we can't change the ticket, it's not changeable. Because you buy a basic economy. Listen, the Lord pulled some strings and that those tickets were changed in the United States and sent to me. You know, and put God set up people strategically to say, hey, so and so, stuck. Done a damn rep. And she needs to come home. Yeah. And listen, God work it out. You may I tell you? He work out everything. Everything. Work out everything. I took me to go into much details, but I just want to know, say, God is faithful and he put good people in our life all the time, strategically. In your life, people, nothing just happens. If you not serve the Lord today, serve him. He's faithful. He who has called me, he's faithful. He never failed me yet. He have a track record of not failing people. I can boast in the Lord. Me, Stacey and Felicia Smith can boast in the Lord. Yeah. Big up yourselves. Big up on yourself. Big up God. Big him up. Jehovah, we worship you. Listen, trust me, sir. It pays to serve the Lord. It pays to serve the Lord. You get first class treatment. Yeah, it's a favor. Hey. If I start telling about the favor of God, you see, listen to me. But we'll talk. I'm going to enjoy my time, my extended stay in a Punta Cana. Yeah, because God is with me. Hey.